This is a demonstration on how to import points and create a surface in Rock Science software. Geometry, surface triangulation tools, add surface from points. We have the option here to either triangulate or interpolate a surface, and we can simplify the number of points in the file that we import as well. I'm just going to use default settings for this example. I'm going to import the file that contains the points I want to import. You can see here the X, Y, and Z, and I need to ensure that the X column, the Y column, and the Z column are lined up appropriately. Okay. Okay. And this is the new surface that's been created. By default, its role will be construction, but you can change it by selecting and either selecting geology or construction. We would always recommend repairing or at least re-triangulating the newly created surface. By selecting compare, we're checking for near degenerate features, holes, near folding, self-intersections, or non-manifold entities in the surface. And you can see in this example, in this initially created surface, there's near degenerate features and near folding intersections that we would want to repair before assigning this as the slope surface. Just for comparison, I've also applied the interpolate function in slide 3 to the exact same points. And this is the surface that was created using the core setting